Carolina.
Way down in Alabama where the bullshit runs thick. The girls are so pretty, the babies come quick. There lives Carolina, the girl I adore. My heart-fucking, cock-sucking Mexican whore.
Aye.
She's handy, she's bandy, she shags in the street. Whenever you meet her, she's always on heat. If you leave your eyes open, she's after your meat.
Yeah,
the smell of a cunt knocks you right off your feet. One night I was riding down by the falls, one hand on my pistol, the other on my balls. I saw Carolina using a stick instead of the end of a cowpuncher's prick. I caressed her, undressed her, and laid her down there, and parted the tresses of curly brown hair. Inserted the prick of my sturdy horse, and then there began a strange intercourse. Faster and faster went my sturdy steed, until Carolina rejoiced at the speed. When all of a sudden my horse did backfire and shot Carolina right into the mire. Up got Carolina all covered in muck, and said, oh my dear, what a glorious fuck. Two paces forward, fell flat on the floor, and that was the end of the cowpuncher's whore.
I should think so too, yeah.
Dirty cow.
Bet his horse now.
What a cow. Good.